What's up, TGS fam? It's the J Show with Two Wise and Thick Guys. We're here with another video.
Just know I love you like I love myself. Like I love myself. Just know I love you like there's no one else. Yeah. Time is of the essence. I could die, so this is critical.
So today, we're going to be reacting to Ice House, Great Southern Land. This right here, this request is for you, Purr. Yeah, this request is for Purr. Okay, so I already got the video pulled up, and I got my handy-dandy headphones. About to go to that screen recording in 3, 2, 1. And I'm about to go ahead and push play now.
Hi, this is Ivy from Ice House. Thank you very much for voting for the favorite video. The winner is Great Southern Land. This is an interesting one because even though it looks like it's in the middle of Central Australia, it was actually shot in a chalk quarry in the back blocks of suburban Sydney. One of my favourite shots from it, an opportunity to do until right at the end of the day, and the director wanted to pack up, but I insisted we do the shot with the burning sticks. That's my favourite moment of the video. Anyway, I hope you enjoy it.
I like the sound so far. I like the voice. I said the beat is very, like, I like the voice a lot, but I feel like the beat is also pretty catchy.
Yeah.
I'm gonna stop screen recording. Yeah, I really like their sound. Like I said, I like the I love the voice of the artist, but I also like the, I don't know what it is, the not the, it was like a sound in the beat the whole time, and I kept on hearing that, and then it got like the drums and everything on top of it, and it's crazy because like if I would have heard those two sounds separately, I would have been like, I don't know if that would work together, but hearing it together sounds great. Overall, like, this was a good song, and thank you, Perf, for telling me about this. It's pretty catchy if you actually listen to it. Like, the beat, everything is catchy. I can say that much. And I like the simplicity of the music video, how they didn't really, like, it just seemed like they kind of, it did look like a desert, like he said. I would have assumed it was a desert, but it wasn't. He said it was in Sydney, Australia. But I just liked how simple it was. Like, you know, they wasn't doing, you know, too much or having all these effects. They were just kind of just chilling, walking through. And I was like, oh, okay. Yeah, but thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, push the bell notification. This way you guys will be updating another video. If you're not part of TGS fam, you're with the uncle over there. Don't be with them. Be with us. Also, I did want to tell you, if you want to talk to me outside of YouTube, click in the description box below. There's links to all of my social media. So if you talk to me, I definitely do talk back. Yeah, like I said, this was good. I actually was engaged, like, the whole time. And I was just sitting there, like, you know. Excuse me. If you guys did not know, I do have 3 other YouTube channels. I'm going to go ahead and post them on the screen. If you guys can go subscribe, support, it means so much. And my subscriber shout out goes to you, Per. Thank you so much for watching this and checking and, you know, support the channel. Basically, I just wanted to let you know that this is for, you know, I see you and I appreciate you, okay? And you guys did not know, my intro and outro song is my brother's song called Taylor. If you guys want to hear the whole thing, it is in the description box below, all his information and everything. So yeah, I love you guys. I'm going to see you next time. Bye.
I don't know if I can go. Gonna miss another second not to tell you. I don't know if I can go. If it's real, go on and tell her how you feel. Tell her I love.